couple weeks ago, my wife and I took a little trip down to Mexico. Met this young girl there. We brought her back with us. Now she lives with us in our home. She cleans the hallway. She cleans the stair. She cleans the living room. She wipes the baby's ass. She drives the kids to school. She does the laundry too. She wrote this song for me. Listen. Yeah. The other afternoon, my wife and I took a little ride into Beverly Hills. Went to the private school our oldest child attends. Many famous people send their children there. This teacher says to us, we have a problem here. This child just will not do a thing I tell him to. He's such a big old thing. He hurts the other children. All the games they play, he plays so rough. Hold it, teacher. Wait a minute. Maybe my ears are clogged or something. Maybe I'm not understanding the English language. Yeah, you don't seem to realize. Associates Ball. I'm flying in to see us from New York City. They're gonna stay with us for a couple weeks or so. I'm gonna take them to restaurants and everything. Gonna get them some real good cocaine. They don't get much where they come from. And this one guy's wife is such a pretty little brown thing that I'm liable to give her a poke or two. What do you think of that? Teacher, let me tell you a little story. Just this morning, my wife and I went to this hotel in the hills. That's right, the Bel Air Hotel. A very good friend of ours happens to be staying. And the name of this young man is Mr. Bruce Springsteen. That's right. Yeah, we talked about this kind of woodblock or something, and this new guitar we like. And you know what he said to me? Tell you what he said to me. He said, "Rand, I'm tired. How would you like to be the boss for a while?" Well, yeah. Blow, big man.